trust in the power of running. Our rituals and the guidance it gives us. But to trust in your run, you gotta trust what you're running in.